basically the main advances are happening in the algorithmic trading space. And with that, I mean we're adding more predictive technology into these algorithmic trading suites so that they don't act like the old algos. The old algos acted on historical information, and assuming that every algo trades the same or every stock trades the same every day, that should be fine, but they don't. So this predictive technology now in prediction in terms of volume, in terms of price, in terms of momentum, and in terms of many other things is actually leveling the playing field and making these algos be smarter. Trading has become mechanized to an incredible level, and I would say almost everything you trade against right now is a machine. So when a client sends us an order, puts it in our machine, that machine, when it trades in the exchange, is trading against other machines. And those machines can be other brokers, but they can also be high-frequency clients, they can be very quanti clients. And the whole battle of performance and market impact and cost of trading is all about crossing spread or not crossing spread. And knowing that binary decision and getting that more right than wrong ends up resulting in much better performance for execution. Knowing whether to cross the spread or not cross the spread is very important. And the largest spreads in the world are all in Asia, right? So trading Indonesia and trading the US are completely different because the spreads in Indonesia are extremely wide. The spreads in the US are tiny. And also, volume in Indonesia is very small, right? So the US trades about $200 billion a day, $250 billion. Indonesia trades like $800 million. It's a completely different affair. So you try to buy $10 million of stock in Indonesia versus $10 million of stock in the US, right? You don't have to be uber smart in the US. Here you do, right? If you want to win or lose on spreads that are 20, 25 basis points, that's a quarter of a percent. Every time you make the wrong decision of crossing the spread, it's costing you a quarter percent. It's extremely expensive. So it's very important over here that we have these machines become more predictive in nature.